kind of your friend Rudolph to lend us his car. You sure he won't mind?
He's got six of them. He won't miss it. What else are you going to spend your money on up here, aside from diamonds and wristwatches?
Are you sure you want to go through with this?
I just can't believe Pomeroy would be involved with something evil. He's always been like an uncle to me.
The entrance to the refinery is up ahead. Just do as I told you, follow the plan, and we'll be all right. This isn't all fun and games.
You really think they're going to believe that you're my bodyguard?
I think they'd be more suspicious if you didn't have a bodyguard.
Yeah, it's Russia. You're nobody without one.
Good. Put on your best attitude and sell it.
Остановите!
I'm here to see Stefan Pomerov.
Is he expecting you?
Do you think I just dropped into Siberia? I also need somewhere for my bodyguard to wait, where he can be fed and watered.
Park the car over there, and he can wait in the shed.
Спасибо.
All right, I'm going to give you 5 minutes to get into Pomeroy's office before I start causing trouble.
I can live with that.
That's the idea.
Yes?
Sorry to interrupt, 007. We hacked into Pomeroy's mainframe at the refinery and found Tedworth's research, but we were shut out before we could read it. You'll need to get to the server room and access it through the main terminal.
I think we can be there. Can you send me directions?
I'm marking the location on your phone now.
Of the climate panel, please reconvene in the main conference room.
Please relax in the waiting area until your meeting is announced.
Please refrain from entering restricted areas for your own safety.
Server room, all quiet.
Good. While Pomeroy is here, take no chances. Orders are to shoot intruders on sight.
Copy.
Yeah! why we're wasting our time running patrols down here?
What? You mean you didn't hear what happened at the casino?
No.
Someone hit it, shot the place up. Way I heard it, he was after Pomerov's stuff, some files or something.
Ah, great. So now Pomerov spooked and got us all doing patrols.
Search isn't here. You'll have to go to the main computer center. It's protected by biometric security measures, though. The only individual with security clearance currently in the building is Pomerov himself. You may be able to get through if you can find Pomerov's fingerprints and a voice sample. Pomerov may be with Nicole. Try locating her, 007.
Enough pleasantries, my dear. You didn't fly halfway across the world to drink vodka. Tell me of this new proposal. I want to hear all about it.
That's Pomerov's fingerprints. Now you just need to find a clear sample of Pomerov's voice.
President and CEO of Pomerov Industries, and I want to welcome you to our flagship refinery.
That's Pomerov's voice sample. You should be able to access the computer center now, marking location on your smartphone.
Refining facility. Built in 1974, this site was decommissioned 20 years later. However, since recently joining the Pomerov family, it has been completely rebuilt. A strict focus on cutting-edge technology has allowed...
Copy. I'm on my way.
Welcome, Mr. Pomerov.
They
alert, men. I want regular patrols. Something's going on today. We've got to keep the computer center secure.
Understood.
We'll be able to build up to the final level of the next few cycles.
As long as the PQ levels don't drop again.
They won't. We sorted that out a while back.
What was it?
Something about the core temperature rising. I'm not sure if you picked up on six of the PQs of Stenkos' cross-contamination.
Well, I can tell them now it won't work. It needs a bonding agent or it will fall apart.
They want to try the F-29 formula with it, which will also help with heat tolerance.
F-29?
What's been coming out of you?
That is so. Yeah, I've got colleagues who work for 3 years now. They said it was starting to look promising.
Well, they're right. We're going to have to start taking real notice.
They said it still has a way to go. That's all I know. But it's certainly worth keeping an eye on, huh? They're pretty well funded by some foreign investors. I think they've been under pressure to get results for a while, so we'll see what happens.
Thought we could get in without setting off the alarm. We need time to access the files. You've got to keep the phone in range. Do you think you can hold out?
You'll be the first to know if I can't.
Percent 007. Restrictions down. 007, scan the central terminal to access the refinery's network.
Bond here.
Where are you, 007?
Pomarov's refinery. It's worse than we suspected. He's built an entire bioweapons factory. He's churning out toxins by the ton.
Can you destroy it?
Let me get back to you on that.
Come with me. Patrol 26, entering Section C. No sign of target. Over.
Copy, 26. Conduct full search. Target still believed to be in the area.
10-4, conducting search.
Seen anything? Control, think he's gonna be coming this way.
No, it's all quiet. We got team.
Is someone there?
This control room coordinates the refinery's core systems. Access the central control panel and I'll run a diagnostic. From the looks of things, it seems that if you override the coolant and exhaust systems, you'll be able to trigger a catastrophic chain reaction. Find the override valves, 007. You need to destroy those bioweapons. The schematics show this route leads to the exhaust override. Lock the valve and cripple the refinery's heat extraction network.
We got an ID on this intruder yet?
Nothing. But the suspicion is that it's the same guy who worked over at Pomerov's casino.
Station and override the safety features.
Authorized. Should intrude the wrong side.
Surveillance Station 007. Override the system.
Jesus, it's freezing in here.
How long do we have to keep watching over this stuff?
I don't know. I suppose as long as it takes for them to find the
Bond, you're heading towards the coolant system. Taking it down will cripple the refinery.
Something's there. Shoot!
That's it, Bond. Well done. Activate the central control panel. This will launch the chain reaction and trigger the meltdown.
Nicole?
James, where are you? What's taking so long?
Meet me outside with the car running as quickly as possible.
I'm on my way.
Thank you.
madness in here.
Right?
Yeah, I think so.
What happened to Pomerov?
He ran off. I saw him get on the train that delivers the chemicals to the port. His men were loading them on.
Which way?
Over there.
We've got to stop him before he gets those bioweapons out of the country. Hang on!
Are you mad?
Like I said, this isn't all fun and games.
Look, he's trying to get away.
Fasten your seatbelt, we've got a train to catch.